All right, welcome back to another episode of Windward with your host Midnight. And let's see here. Last we were playing, we're trying to get a new ship, but I did some reading, and I don't know if this has changed or not. Again, it's been a really long time since I've played Windward. So from what I was doing, from what I was reading, is that I actually need to destroy the next type of ship 10 times before I can actually get access to it. Let me just go back and check here, just really fast. I want to make sure, because I think this town was pretty high up. Yeah, it's 7 of 10. So if there was another ship here that I could get it here. Because I think the level, I went and I looked at the levels and the levels were okay. Let's see here. What did I do? It's a grappling hook. Where was that other piece? Yes. Okay, so I had in my vault, and this is from the last time I played, a long time ago, I had a, what's called a captain's tools, which is the spyglass and the grappling hook. So right now I just have the grappling hook. But I'm going to equip this, I'm going to get both, and I'm going to put this back in my storage here. My vault. I want to keep this. So that I can't do diving anymore. So that was... That's okay. I didn't really find anything that was too exciting. So we need to go someplace where I can get my next level. Let's go over here to level 12 area. We captured this area. It's going to be a contested area. We're going to have to battle through it again. And that's okay. It is what it is. We've got to battle through it just to get our new ship. I know that the ship levels is accurate, right? So I told you guys you got to level up the town to be able to get the latest ships. And that's true. If, let's say, you fought a higher level ship. The Brigantine was the next ship. I think the Royal Brigantine is next. Let's say you fought the Royal Brigantine the 10 times that you were supposed to fight it, but your town was only level 3. You would not be able to get the Royal Brigantine. I guess I never really knew that you had to have a battle with these guys over 10 times, X number of times. There's a little bit of inconsistency on the web, but it seems like everybody's saying 10 times before you can get access to the ship model. So I thought that was a little weird. I was like, okay, whatever. And yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna knock that out. I'm gonna come over here and battle. This level 12 area should allow me to fight more of the Royal Brigantines, I'm hoping, so that we can get the next area, or the next ship, which is better. I think that one, oops, I don't want to go up there. Ah! Well, what is up there? Maybe it did want to go up there. What is that? That's 12 as well. 12, 12, 12, 12, 12. Oh, I'm going to crash. Don't crash. Ah! Oops, wrong map. Come on, baby. Be nice. And then, okay, so up here is the area that I really want to go up, and maybe down here too. Ooh. All right, I got to stop playing with the map and driving at the same time. So I'm going to come across pirates. They're going to kick my butt. They're tough. I need to capture a town, get my buddies in there. You guys know the drill already if you've been watching the series. Oh, and hey, man, thanks for dropping the likes on the series. I'm glad you guys like... seeing this game, I mean, it's a lot of fun. I love this game. I haven't played it in, it's got to be well over a year. Here's a guy. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, fire! You're gonna burn! I haven't played it in, like I said, a long time. It's been a year. And I used to play it a lot with a buddy of mine. I'm trying to get him back involved in doing a little bit of Windward with me. We always had a good time. If I can drive, the problem is driving and talking. That's what the problem is. All right, come on, we're going to get him. He's toast. I'm not going to use my fire right now. There we go. Yeah, Shackles and Tar. You went up against Midnight. Okay, how much? I don't have any points. No talent points to spend. How much does it tell me? I've got 800 and something wood. Let me repair. Definitely a town that I don't, or an area I don't want to be weakened in, because that guy just put a hurting on me. Here's another guy. You were smart. You were smart. Turkey. How about you? Oh. Nope. Ah! Get out of the poison! Sure, that wasn't as effective as he was hoping it would be. Eat that right there. I need to get that ability where it sticks to them. That's a specialization. That's where it really takes them out. Oh, I got another one swooping in. I didn't take much damage from that guy, which is great. There you go. Have that right there. Have fun with that. Oh, yeah, baby. Is he a captain? No, I don't think he is. He's gonna put... Oh man, there's another one. He's just picked. Two. I see him. As long as he doesn't come up here, we're okay. I'm gonna sucker this guy over here a little bit. Throw the fire on him since he's weakened. Yeah, now you're toast. See ya. Pox on ye! Pox on yourself, bud. Let's see if I can see the barrel. Uh-oh. It's too far. What do you mean it's too far? I want to get out of there. Let's do a repair. There's a guy coming down. He just saw me. All right. Let's get him. Oh, let's get that cargo before it leaves this area. I don't want to lose my hard-earned loot there. Get that fire right there. Have fun with that. Uh-huh. See ya. All right, while that fire is kind of taking apart these guys. Come on, baby. Let's come back over here, pick this up. Let's do a quick repair. Okay. We need to find a town. For sure, we need to find a town. Thank you. All right. Set sail. It's good that we're smacking these guys around. I guess the stars are the number of kills I've had. And it only reports up to 5. I think. It'd be kind of dorky if you had like 25 of them all lined up. All right. Okay, there's a guard tower down there. It's firing on me, right? Or I'm firing on it. They get a little more strategic in higher levels of where they stick their guard towers, because guard towers can protect towns. And once you've got it protecting a town, you can't capture the town. Ooh. Oh, that was a smart shot, but I'm not going to get caught up by it. You guys are going to get caught up by this, though. Have fun with that. Oh, I'm going against the wind. We all are. Tack, tack, tack. See, if I can find a town, then at least I know where I'm supposed to be going to try to capture it. There you go, boys. A gift for you. Oh, I didn't get them very well. That guy's repairing. Oh, man, there's pirates everywhere. Pirates everywhere. I'm about to have 4 on me here. But problem is not that I have four on me. The problem is I don't know where I'm going. Oh, there's a town. Is that a town? No, it's a tree. That's a tree that looks like a town. There's a pirate. You gonna turn into me? Oh. There's a town. Maybe I can lose this guy. Alright, maybe I don't have to lose this guy. You're going down, buddy! You and Davy Jones are going to be best of buds. Nice shot. Good. Let's go capture this town real fast. You know what? Forget about this treasure. Get out of my way. Oh, got it anyways. Alright, zoom in here real fast. Let's do a quick heal while I'm here. Let's look at my inventory, because maybe this guy's a better guy. No, not a better guy. I got yellow sails. What is yellow sails going to look like? On my black and white ship. Oh, I couldn't do it because it's not my town. Come on, capture it. We need some buddies. As soon as I capture that, I'm going to put a guard tower up. Good. All right. Try to protect this sucker. Oh, I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it. I need to do it, but I couldn't do it. All right, let's try to keep him busy. Well, hopefully some buddies spawn there. There comes one. Gonna poison me? Just put a scratch! Yeah, how about this for a big scratch? Huh. All right, what's more important is the guard tower. Right there, right there. Good. Go, 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 go. Help me build. Nice. All right. Needed that. Needed that. I don't know when I get the next one. Oops. Can I get that without sailing out? Nope. Turkey. All right. Let's go in for a repair. At least I got some buds, which is nice. Always nice to have your friends. Good. Oh, let's look at that yellow. Oh, no. because I am blue, it uses that gradient as part of the color. I can't change this color, can I? I guess I could change my color. I think if I change my... Ooh, there's another town. Be very, very quiet. We are going to capture this town. Come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Oh, nice. Yeah. You know what? No. I want this for myself. Sorry. Sorry. This is mine. Oh, pirate. That's a good kill point. Right there. It's a nice little choke point. We're just gonna go toe-to-toe with this guy. I do need a tower right there. That would be so sweet to have a tower there. Yeah, abandon ship because you're going down. Gonna drop a barrel on me? That's fine. It's gonna get repaired right here. What kind of crew did I get? Some sort of complaining crew? Alright, good. Let's come up here. Like I said, we wanted to put one here. Which I think will not reduce the size of the town. Yeah. Unsuitable location? No. Oh, I think that was before. I hope I'm not saying I restricted the size of that town. Good. You know what? I want another one. Let's see if I can stick another one over here. Gonna let me have it? Oh, yes, you are. Sweet. I want to fortify this area as best I can. You only have a certain number of guard towers that you can put down. If I remember correctly. Alright, that gives us a nice little fortified base. I'm liking it. Let's move on. He can still go to 10, right? Let's just make sure he can go to 10. 9. Okay, maybe I might have restricted him a little bit. I'm not too sure. I should have checked before I started plopping those down. We got a pirate coming in, trying to recapture something. Just want to go up this coast. There we go. It's another town. See if I can sneak in here. I've been doing okay sneaking in. Fun game, fun game. I hope they make a Windward 2. They're working on another game. But it looks like Cars or something. Where you're kind of like, kind of Windward-like, but with vehicles. And it looks pretty neat. I think they just got greenlit, or they just got early access. No, I don't know. Maybe not early access. Maybe greenlit. I gotta go back and read the news again. There's gonna be something up here. Be nice to have a town right there. That'd be sweet. Nice little choke point right there. I got a lighthouse up here. Just make sure I don't have something else on this other side. Now, technically, because I have the looking glass, the spy glass. Oh, that's the end of the map. I should be able to see the barrels that have something other than, I mean, if they contain something other than just goods, it should show me what's in there. It should tell me what's in there when I hover over it. I'm gonna slide my mouse over it. We'll see if that's true. We'll test that out. It used to work that way. I don't know if it works that way now. But I know the grappling hook is working because I'm grabbing stuff from far away. Bunch of lighthouses up here, so the rest of the towns have to be in that main area down there. Oh, that one went away. Let's repair. I'm a little damaged. Not much, but a little. It seems like my buddies are doing pretty well. If you look where my mouse cursor is, they're off battling against some pirates. Here's a pirate coming in right now. Did he see me? Yep, take him out. I don't want to fight him next to this tower. I don't need to have additional damage with the tower going on. He's not that tough. So we're looking okay. You don't have me by the short and curlies, man. Let's see. Oh, I couldn't. Grappling hook grabs it from far distance, so I couldn't see what it was. I thought it showed me that it was the cloth, but we'll keep looking. We'll find one so I can demonstrate what the looking glass is. Totally worth it. I had it in my Oh, I'm liking this. No, I'm not liking it. Don't go in there. I had it in my vault. Well, technically, I had it in my other ship, which is a level 40-something ship. Oi there! Another battle coming in. Yep, coming after me. Great. Come on in. Have some of that right there. Yep. Oh, there's a town right there. Shreedums. It's actually a green town. Is it green? Was it always green? Have they always been green? And I'm not paying attention. Probably. Probably. Is that a pirate? Oh, no, it's my buddy. Whew, thought it was a pirate. I only really have... I think this is the only town I have to capture. Is this true? It looks like it on the top. Maybe there's one more. Man, if we got this, this is like one of the easiest. Oh, for sure. Okay, it was the last town. We just gotta find the last pirate. I was hoping that was gonna be him. Let's see here. Wow, look at all this cargo up here. There's some serious battles going on. Let's capture all this. Can't let all this good stuff go to waste. See, you hover over it. If there's something in there other than just cargo, it'll show you what it is. Sweet. That was ultra sweet. All right, we got to spread out. Everybody spread out. Find the last pirate. Is that him? That's him. It's him. I got him. I got him. I got him, boys. Oh, he turned out of it. Nice job. Good maneuver, piratey. Pirate head, good maneuver. You guys usually don't pirate maneuver that well yet. Yeah, you better duck. Play a little duck, duck, goose with you right there. Toast. Nice. Totally own that area. That was beautiful, 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 beautiful. Alright. That was actually a very easy conversion. It only took 23 minutes to convert that over. Well, maybe 20. Because we, took a little time to get over here. So let's see. I need a big town. I don't know if this is... This might be a decent sized town. Let's see. It's 5. I only have 4 ships available to me. I need to go to a bigger town. I don't remember if any of the towns in here were of decent size. There is one... What? One map over? That's a 7. It's a 7 or an 8? 7, I think. All cargo. getting close. Come over here, take a peek. No. I don't think he's that big. Four. All right, let's fast travel. Back one area. Let's go zoom down. Is this the map? No, this is not the map. It's this map. What's this one right here? That's a 12. That's a 12. I get to a 15. I gotta go through two areas to get to a 15, though. That's a 12. Let's go here. I'm looking for that, what was it, wall something? Oh, Messeridge. It's down there. Yeah, you're three. Let's go. Let's go down to Messeridge. And let's see if I got what I need. It's gonna give me what I need, which is a new ship, please. I don't want to fight with the brigantines too freaking slow. It's a nice tank, but it's kind of slow. I mean, I will suffer with it, but I don't necessarily want to suffer with it. How much gold do I have? 40,000. Yeah. Money, money, money. All right, come on, please. All right, I'm gonna call this episode over. You think you know what I'm gonna do this next time around? I think we're gonna start an instance, man, because if we start an instance, it's at our level, right? Let's see, create a new level appropriate region, right? Okay. Why can't I specialize in this yet? I have all of these. Do I have to have a certain number of points in other stuff? Okay, what do we got? That was targeting. This was diplomacy. Yeah. This was luck. Right. Finding better items. Let's do that for sure. And then what is this? Improves range. Okay, I need to focus on that one next. Get some range in there. Fog of War. This is good for hiding yourself, but I don't really remember using it that well. Improve structures. That for sure. What about this? Hasty repairs. I remember that was pretty good. Movement speed. Ooh, we need that too. What's this? Shields up. Yeah, we need that, which is defense. Right? The hull, yeah, which is defense. Reinforced sails, right? So I can keep my sails kind of whole. What is this one? This is defense. Increase hull 200 for 4 seconds. I don't ever remember using that one that well. Usable debris. Usable debris, raise armor, 20% on ship sim. More struts, ramming speed, a little ramming damage and stuff. Exceptional experience improves durability of all allies near you. Yeah, I really like that ally stuff. That's a damage around me, and that is diplomacy around me. Like I said, I can care less about diplomacy. Yeah, this is the one that makes it stick. Alright, well, let's do this. Next episode, we're going to do an instance, and maybe, because it's going to be my level, so I'm hoping that we get the stuff that we need. So, put a like if you like the series. I really appreciate you guys watching. Thanks so much. We'll see you again later. Bye.